off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck?
Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jim, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, or we fuck.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Hello, my friends. Hope you are doing great. Here we are for one more mission. This one we will go with Jin driving the car. And let me show you the name. It's the Welcome to the Jungle. Oops.
You free.
Oops, what is this? Okay, two more customers. Nice. Let me just jump off here. Alright, here we are. Let's search.
Maybe there's something inside.
Eliminate all the undeads. Okay. So if I use I guess I don't have, let me see. Yeah, I guess I don't have Molotov. No, I don't have it. So I have to go in the old fashioned, just cutting them, slicing. In fact, nice. Okay, one is dead. Uh-oh. This beautiful guy. Kill this one. All right. I guess we are done here. All right, okay. Let's keep moving. Let me just take a look here. Oh. Just take a look here. Just looking for something interesting. are unique. Just take a look here.
What do we have here?
Oh great, they have here a repairing a workbench. One car here. Ah, okay, I already was here. A lot of fruit. There's a lot of lost things here.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
never gonna end, is it? I hope Moen is still alive.
Yeah, me too.
Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
Someone
here. This is never gonna end.
It's Jin.
Here's the spade.
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Machutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing
in
here like bloody animals.
Following a group of survivors heading into the jungle.
I'm here to talk
apparently
to Moen.
Someone on the radio is leading them to the
here.
Source of this
I
sickness.
Take care of business for you.
There's supposed to be some kind of
since everything
a lab
gone crazy.
Hidden in the jungle.
I can take you to see him,
could
but
this
first,
be some
you
sort
do
of experiment
right.
gone wrong?
Depends on what
some
it
kind
is.
Of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Vanoi, if it were to need to know what this is, maybe they can... Look out!
I'm sorry, guys. I have put the record at the same time as the story.
Maybe there's something inside.
This mod always useful. And I guess we are done here, my friends. We have just finished the quest. So we will come back to a few more missions in the next video. So I see you in the next one. And if you like, just press the like button and see you in the next one. Bye bye.